Oh yeah, consistency is key for all gold diggers or any other success. Welcome to another video here on my channel and welcome to some more minutes of positive vibes. Let's talk on consistency today. I know everybody knows consistency is key to everything. But, and here comes the but, this video is a reminder. We all know it, but are we doing it? So this video is giving you a sympathetic nudge. Yes, to remind you again, yes, I know it. I just didn't make it. And this happens so often. We know so many things. We know it. But then we just forget to do it. Yes, we just forget it because we are so occupied. I have to do this. I have to do this. Oh, I need to do this. Oh, this is really urgent. I have to do this. And we are so occupied with all the stuff that is demanding our attention. And then, as we mostly put ourselves in the last row, we forget about this. Lately, I produced a video, why is self-love so hard to do? Interesting video. If you have the time, I suggest watch this. Yes, mostly we just forget about ourselves. And also about the way where we want to go to, because we're so occupied. So many things we have to do. We have to, This is urgent. I have to. There are so many have to's. And if you don't stop your have to's, you always come last or never. So this is just a reminder. Yes, consistency, frequency. A musician would call it repetition, doing something over and over. But let's stay to our headline. Consistency is key to all gold diggers. Let's mentally dive back to the past where the gold diggers went to the river and they got some nuggets. They were happy. And when they wanted more nuggets the next day, they should go back to the river, wash the sand, and find another nugget. And when they want more nuggets, they have to come back the other day, go to the river, sing their song. They had no radio. They had no cell phone. Yes, they had no radio. And if they wanted to hear music, they had to sing it themselves. So, what did they have to do? They had to go back to the river, wash the sand, and get some more nuggets. And the pile of gold would increase and increase. And the more you go to the river, consistency, frequency, repetition, the more you become rich. And this is a simple example, but this serves for everything. When you want to succeed in your career, you have to keep on doing the same thing over and over and over. When a musician wants to play a piece beautiful, he has to repeat it thousands of times. Normal people would even say, this is crazy. This is boring. It is boring. But this is consistency. Consistency means doing something you think this is boring, but doing it over and over and over. And then you get the results. Only then you get the results. When you want the nugget, go back to the river the next day, wash the sand. It takes effort, for sure. The gold diggers, they washed the sand the whole day. This took some effort. the end, they collected the nuggets. Sometimes smaller ones, sometimes as a surprise, big ones. We never know. And when you stay consistent on your way to your desire, to your goal, sometimes there come surprises. Sometimes you think, yesterday this wasn't that much. Today it wasn't that much. Probably tomorrow it won't be that much. No, this is a lie. Don't believe this. You will never know what will happen in the future. You were there in your past. You know what happened. And you even know what happened today, which is also past. But you don't know what will happen in the future. Probably tomorrow you will find a big nugget. Yes. A nugget like a big stone. Wow. And why is this way? Because when we are focusing on something, we are attracting all this beneficial stuff that helps us. And practicing over, this is a form of a learning curve. And this learning curve, this is very interesting. It doesn't go always this way. No, it goes exponentially. It explodes. Did you remember my video that I made on the 5 diamonds to success? You don't know it? I really suggest watch this video. I revealed the 5 diamonds, the 5 smileys, what's inside. And yes, you learned that the growth while learning at the end becomes exponential. Boy, it goes like a rocket. Surprise after surprise after surprise. And this is the magic. Yes, but you only can reach this point when you stay on your road until the graph explodes and goes through the roof. Yes, I know you know all about this. For sure, everybody knows this. But it's good that we become aware once again, because we are so occupied, we forget all this. Everybody knows this. But as the day is asking so much of us, from morning till night and the other day again, we are so occupied with all the demands that we have to fulfill. And then we forget the gold that we already have inside our brain. Your brain is a box of gold, a treasure box of gold. And sometimes, if we don't remember that we have the gold, then we think, I'm poor. You're not poor. You have all the gold already in your awareness. Just uncover it. Just remind it. It's just remembering. Did you sometimes find some money in a pocket where you didn't know that this money is there? Yeah, well, whoa, I found a $20 note, or I found a $50 note. I didn't know that it was there. And then you are happy. Yes. The same as with the gold in your awareness, in your subconscious mind. It's not in the awareness, it's in the subconscious mind. But it can come back in the awareness. And when it's in the awareness, you remember, I'm still rich. I still have this knowledge. But knowledge is nothing if you don't use it. You can know everything. But if you don't use your knowledge, you're just a walking library, a walking hard drive, a walking computer. Wonderful. And consistency means using your knowledge frequently, over and over and over, to get all the nuggets. And your pile of gold will get better and better. I think now you are inspired. And now I leave you alone, because you are aware of the gold that is already present. And now it's time to play with your gold, make a new strategy. I'll leave you alone because only you can do this. I can't do it for you. Yes. So let's end this video quickly. Thank you very much for listening until the end. If you haven't yet subscribed, do it today and get the next positive vibes as soon as they are released fresh on this channel. Yes. Thank you very much. And then we can meet us in another video. Bye-bye.